You know, the very first time I saw you, Harry, I recognized you immediately. Not by your scar, by your eyes. They're your mother, Lily's. Not only was she a singularly gifted witch, she was also an uncommonly kind one. And your father, James, on the other hand, he had a certain, shall we say, talent for trouble. Yes. Oh, yes.
All this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you.
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine.
Need anything else? Any dragons around here need slaying?
No, thank you.
Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute.